Morning, guys. It is a toasty Tuesday morning for April 9th. I cannot be more excited to get out here and fish today. Anthony threw me a bone. He told me there's a halfway decent amount of fish in this area. It just so happens to be right behind my school, or relatively close, I should say. So I had a few hours before class. I figured I'd come down here and kill some time and catch a couple fish, but it's beautiful today. All in all, I think it should be a great video today. Like, this should be really fun. There's nobody here at all. I don't think anyone's even fishing anymore in Erie because the steelhead run this year has been so bad, and the spring run never actually even happened. But that being said, nobody's here. I got all this water myself. I gotta get 3.5 hours to exploit it and catch as many fish as possible. Holy shit, my forearm is hurting from carrying this. Alright, so I'm walking up on the first hole now. Pretty excited, actually. Anthony said there's a decent amount of fish in here. He said he's seen a brown in here yesterday too, so I'm gonna try and get him. I know exactly. He dropped the pin on the hole, so I'm gonna work my way down there eventually and get to that. But without further ado, let's go catch some fish. I just want to like take a quick minute to like go over what I'm doing right now. As you've seen already, I've already lost 3 fish. One right at the bank after I landed it, and then the only thing I landed was that sucker. But I could see one. There's a nice fish sitting right out there underneath that log that I'm going to try and pick off right now. But I just wanted to go over what I was using on my leader. I got just a pink worm, jigging it off the bottom, 3 splits, about 6 inches up. And I'm just riding it right off the bottom and letting it bounce. And it gives that little wacky worm action, and it just, you know, that tends to work pretty well. They just like the look of it, and they always usually take it. But we're gonna experiment with this one right here and see if he takes us. That one, it's pretty good. About time I landed one. It's like the third fish I've hooked, fourth steel that I've hooked today. nice fresh chrome. I mean, a fresher boot, I should say. But yeah, he's really like trying to get away. This hole is loaded. It's nice to actually get into some decent numbers, and there's nobody on the water, so it's like pretty unbelievable. I haven't seen this many fish in a long time. Nice and fresh, fought super hard. What a sweet, sweet fish, man. Pretty good size too. I'm just super stoked about this. This is a sweet fish, man. Oh my God, this is like, I haven't caught one like this in a while. This is super cool, man. There are fish all over the place, like right behind me. There's two of them. There's more than two, actually. There's like probably three or four blowing up out of the rapids over there coming up. This right here is just, I don't even know what to say, but this is a really cool fish. I'm super excited to catch this, man. This is freaking awesome. All right, I'm gonna go get this guy back after I get a picture. All right, what can I say? It wasn't that bad of a day at all. Plenty of fish to be had. It's just the water conditions aren't exactly the greatest. A little bit of rain, a little bit of color in this creek, and this should be really, really good fishing. But as of right now, we got a bunch of stingy, pressured, spooked fish that, you know, have been probably in here all year. A lot of them look like they're dropping back. There's a lot of really old looking fish. I did catch that really nice fresh male. That was really cool. But other than that, nothing too much to brag about today. If it rains though, it'll be pretty good here. Yeah, I gotta go to class now. And, yeah, so I figured I'd just do this real quick outro. But all in all, not a bad day. Pretty good. Decent amount of fish. I'll be back.